Adjust the appearance of your desktop to your personal preference in Windows 10. Right-click your desktop and then select Display Settings. You can also select Start, enter Display Settings, and then select it from the results. On notebook computers, adjust the screen brightness by dragging the slider until your desired brightness displays. This option does not display for external displays or desktop computers. Go to the device to adjust the brightness. Some displays can produce a brighter and more vibrant picture by playing videos in HDR or high dynamic range. Select Windows HD color settings to adjust the settings for playing HDR content. Reduce eye strain when using your computer at night by enabling nightlight. To set the nightlight schedule in color, select Nightlight Settings. Disable nightlight to revert windows to your previous colors. If you have multiple displays, select the display you want to configure. To change the size of text, apps, and other items, select the drop-down menu and choose how much you want to scale your screen. Some applications might not display as desired in certain resolutions. To change the resolution from default, select the drop-down menu and then choose your desired resolution. Select Keep Changes to continue with the new resolution. If you want to turn your monitor to view it in portrait mode, change the orientation setting to properly view the screen. Adjust your screen to display the selected orientation and select Keep Changes. On computers with multiple displays, select the drop-down menu and choose your desired display configuration. Select Keep Changes to save the settings and display the new configuration.